Is that you? Marcus, we got more locusts on the way! Ty, let's go! Cole, Baird, cover that door! Carmine, Dom, guard the rear! People. I can hear them screaming from the docks.
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything, doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Get through them, Delta! I don't know what the hell is going on down here, but Locust tactics have changed. They're capturing prisoners, torturing them. Hell, I don't know what else.
I'm getting similar reports, Marcus. It's horrible. Did you find Baird?
Yeah, we got Baird. We also found Ti. He didn't make it.
Roger that, Delta. I've got a Raven en route. You've got a new objective. I'll tell you more on the way. And about Ti. I'm sorry, Marcus. He was a good man.
Yeah, he was. Thanks, Anya. Delta out. Sweet. Sweet.
Marcus. Looks like a safe LZ over on that roof.
Good call. Let's move.
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom!
Dom, wake up! You okay?
Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are.
Oh, this! This is just perfect! We're inside a giant worm! Now what in the cod's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No. First we kill it, then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move. Keep in step with me. Don't fall behind.
We know this thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway?
There. Shut up. Keep watch for karma. If we made it, he might have to.
This might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah, but what?
There's something up ahead.
Tell me we're not to shoot in here. Look at this shit.
Oh, that's why.
Run!
Thank you.
Concentrate your fire on the opening!
Got it. It's opening.
Keep moving. Watch your step.
Damn it!
Don't think about it! Saw that shit open, baby!
Time.
Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as its physiology plays by the rules.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Stinks like ass, man.
Ass? More like cheesy rotten. Toe jam ass.
Forget the smell. This place is toxic.
Well, we're on a one-way trip, so keep moving.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, Delta, we gotta be getting close.
So, where the hell are we now?
Looks like the sternum, or at least the giant worm equivalent of a sternum. Yeah.
And the heart's gotta be close, right?
One can hope.
Hold up, listen. Is that a heartbeat?
Yeah, and the end of this crazy ride.
to the heart. Delta, one dead worm.
Wait, I still hear a heartbeat.
God damn it. That ain't mine. Control! Delta here. We just, I don't know where to even begin, but just get us the hell out of here.
Look out below, Delta. Incoming Centaur.
Control, I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Olive Storm continues. But we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust Stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to Command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? And what do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the Chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Command out.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marcus, man, this shit sounds sketch.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place...
It's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun!
Ghosts. Cole, Baird, stay here and guard the Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
So why would they build a base way out here? What are we looking for, anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? It doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
Something's up there. What was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell.
A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess. Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. Trying to reach Control.
Control is offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Jameson Depot. proper identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Baird, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? We would have loved it.
Yeah. And burned our asses with it.
Rest in peace, Carmine.
Let's try this out.
Should we try that door again?
No, it's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop the gun.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.